Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Laughing Boy here, and this is This Week in Laughing Land. I apologize for the way I sound. I'm not feeling too well today, but well, this week being Sunday, October the 22nd through Saturday, October the 28th, 2017. Now, this week on Laughing Boy Plays, I intend to be bringing back, I intend to go and revisit the first game that I did a game series on. That's Mafia 3. You can pick that up at GameStop and other stores for $20 brand new. $20 US. I enjoyed playing that game. I'm enjoying playing it again now. I've actually played it. I played it up through the prologue, or the beginning of the game, so that I can actually show you the main body of the game. Now, again, I do have this game as the, it is my first game series. I do have a playlist. You can actually go and look up the, you can go and watch the whole thing. You can watch through the initial thing. It tells you kind of the story. I'm not gonna show it, but I will kind of give you a brief overview of what is going on. Again, on Thursday, I intend to continue with my Fallout 4 series. I love that game, and I don't ever want to put it down when the time comes at the end of the live stream. I want to continue to play the game. But this time, I did not. I left my, the character is still there outside of Vault 81. And I did manage to run into Cricket at the end of the live stream, and I actually bought the spray and pray gun. Now I'm going to be this week. I intend to buy to pick up the. I intend to go into Vault 81, down where I can actually buy the Overseer Guardian. That becomes one of the most powerful guns in the game once you build it up and once you get it finished. Now, there's also another one that's in Diamond City, which is where I was heading before I met Cricket, and I'm going to go pick that up as well. And I also intend to go and start the Automatron DLC, so we can. One thing about that is something that is required for one of the glitches, the experience points glitch, the big experience points glitch. And I'll demonstrate that, and I'll also put together a manufacturing plant for the ammunition that we're going to be needing. However, I do intend to also show some actual gameplay. Like I said, I enjoy that game. I have a lot of fun with it. I love interacting with you guys. So I hope that you guys are going. Hope you guys will show up and check it out and enjoy it. And so. I hope to see you guys on both of those live streams. Now the times again are Laughing Boy Plays is on Tuesday, and my game series, currently Fallout 4, is on Thursday, and the times are the same. The times are from 3 to 5 p.m. Pacific Time, 4 to 6 Mountain Time, 5 to 7 here in Central Time, and 6 to 8 Eastern Time. And, I want to remind you again, not only for myself, but for any YouTube video that you happen to see out there, please remember to leave a like if you liked it. I thank you guys so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you guys on the live streams. Have a wonderful day and a wonderful week. Laughing Boy out. Ha 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 ha